Assalamu alaikum.
Tell us about the experience in Hajj.
Yeah, it was really good experience for me and I really enjoyed it. I went with Nabi group and it was really nice experience. Inshallah, next time I will go again.
Inshallah.
All my family, any member of my family that go, I will recommend you.
Inshallah.
It's really nice.
And your sister?
Yeah, it's been a brilliant experience, Nabi in Hajj. I would recommend that you go whilst you're young, don't leave it too late.
Yeah, that's true.
It's not easy, as all the brothers will tell you, it's very, very difficult. It's worth the experience. Arafat is amazing, to do the dua between Hassan and Maghrib, that was the best experience.
And how was your expectation when you booked the package? Were your expectation met?
I think everything that was on the that you said that you couldn't provide.
And the patient, do you think the patient's important? Or how much
you, you said, I mean, you, they said at the seminar, you need patience. Every step of the way, you need patience. You need support. Once you land at Jeddah Airport, you have to, you know, that was an amazing experience, Jeddah Airport. Until you go through it, you won't know. It's worth it, inshallah. Allah will accept our Hajj. Inshallah.
How about you, sister? How do you feel about Arafat, to Muzdalifah, coming back and Jamal Park? How was your experience? How did you experience it?
I did do reading on it, I did find some information on what to do, but I mean, the guidance we had over there was brilliant as well. So, alhamdulillah, I would definitely reveal the experience is good, and they made it easy for us as well.
And the facilities, the logistics around everything, were they there?
They were there.
If you need help, was someone there for you?
There was always a sheikh around, or a shakil pie around, someone to ask all the time for guidance, so they helped us a lot.
JazakAllah khair.